back. Butcher, the lone defenseman employed on the power play. Here's Palmieri. Centering try. That's Saka! They score! The call on the ice is goal! And it's a power play goal to extend the lead.
Well, that happened quickly. I wasn't sure, Kenji. Initially, I didn't even see the puck go into the net, but Kyle Palmieri, who looked like he was trying a feather pass toward the net for a cutting. Pavel Zaka goes back to Butcher. To Palmieri on the half wall. There's Zaka trying to sneak in the back door. Let's get a better look and angle here. And goes right through the five hole of Cam Ward. I think he was fooled. Everybody thought Kyle Palmieri was trying to make a pass.